A nexus of Islamist organizations that forced Hindu girls to convert into Islam in Kerala stands exposed. Times Now has accessed NIA reports that disclose all details of the plot carried out by organizations by Dawa groups. These so-called Dawa squads hunt Hindu girls and mislead them into forced conversions. The report has put notable Muslim leaders under NIA scanner. It's now proven beyond doubt that love jihad is not a concocted fantasy, but will netas continue to turn a blind eye to this?
We're standing outside Satyasarani, a place that calls itself an educational and charitable trust, but of course is in the midst of controversy with the recent events, and of course with a lot of allegations coming to the fore that the children here are brought in, young girls, boys, men and women are brought in here and converted and also brainwashed. These are some of the allegations coming to the fore in this place. You can see this entire institution, it's spread across a wide campus where you can see two blocks, the gents block and the ladies block. It's compulsory here that the two are divided, and it's a entire training process that takes place here, or rather a religious process that takes place here over a number of days, where they are taught different preachings and also different aspects of Islam. And they say once you enter here and exit out, you are in fact a Muslim when you move out of this place. As we in fact take a look at this place, well, while there are people who are inside the gates, of course are heavily guarded by a lot of people, CCTV cameras as well around this place, and several people very vigilant about outsiders making their way here. But the real big question is, with several allegations like this coming to the fore, that there are in fact conversions, especially forceful or through brainwashing, coming to the fore, will this place and the officials inside, and also the owners, or rather the trustees of this place, can they come out clean? Can they prove that this place is nothing but an educational institution, is the big question.